Stay out of my neutral zone! Are you prepared to surrender, General?
How about I give you my answer after lunch?
Very well! Pull up and place your order, General!
I'll have the bacon quintuple cheeseburger with onion rings.
We only serve fries at this establishment!
Hey! That's not fair, Billy! What kind of restaurant doesn't have onion rings?
Oh, what you gonna do about it, Erwin? I wiped out your entire army!
You forgot about my Air Force! Airstrike! Airstrike!
My mobile army fast food unit! Goodbye!
Oh, my Jeep! Oh, Billy, aren't you scared to go down there?
I ain't scared of nothing. Here I come! I'm walking into Beekman and I'm loving it! So that's where you went! Hey, Erwin! I found it! Here I come! Hey, Erwin! If you're ever down here, watch out for these pesky cobwebs! Oh, Erwin! 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 Hey, Erwin! Oh, well, I'm not scared of being completely immobilized and alone in a dark and terrifying environment. I'll just wait here until somebody saves me. A champion has come to rescue me! Huh? Thank you for calling, Mrs. Billy. You know what, Puddin'? I can't talk right now. I'm in the middle of being scared to death. I'll call you back, okay?
Dad? Aw, I didn't scare you, did I?
Die, evil spider!
Aw, Dad, this is just like old times. Hey, Dad!
Get away!
I've got some really big news to tell you.
Gotta go to my happy place! Gotta go to my
I've just laid thousands and thousands of eggs. Do you know what that means? Yep, you're gonna be a grandpa!
But that's impossible! You're a boy spider!
You know, that's what I thought too. Until I had these.
It's back!
Where's he going?
Oh, hey guys. Have you seen my dad?
Impressive. I've been trying to have that power over him for years. If you're looking for the dodo, he's up in the old billboard teacup.
Awesome! Because I really need to talk to him. See, I just laid a whole bunch of eggs. But unlike people, once we spiders lay our eggs, we only have 36 hours to live. Anyway, I won't be around to see the little fellas grow up, so I need someone to be their godfather.
Solid plan. But you're forgetting one tiny detail. Billy hates spiders, including you. He'll just end up stomping on your babies.
No problem! That's why we have thousands and thousands of them! There's no way he can get them all! And besides, who would want to step on these beauties?
You're basically insane. As far as your dorky dad is concerned, he can't stay up there forever.
Right! He'll have to come down to eat.
Nah, that billboard's been up there since the 1940s. It's all rusted out, and it won't stand the extra weight. In fact, I predict that in the next 15 seconds, the... Make that 2 seconds.
You're not getting away from me that easy!
Hey! Get back here!
Come on, Mandy. This ought to be fun. Like watching a train wreck.
Mandy! I can't let her escape! But I need wheels.
Why, hello there, little boy. You look like you could use some reading material.
The bookmobile comes to the rescue again.
Ah!
about this like normal people.
Never!
Peter!
Hey! Nobody swipes my hot dog!
Freeze!
Sorry! Lawbreakers! Damn! Coming through!
Wasn't that some spider chasing a coffee cup?
Sure looks like it, Paul.
Well, let's go get him. Yeah!
Step on it, Grim. We're losing him.
This thing ain't some fancy sports car. It only goes so fast. I'll have to call for backup.
Holy smokes! Did I do something wrong?
Hey, you! That's my car!
That would explain the smell. Not to worry, though. I'm an excellent driver. I've got three arms at the 10 o'clock position and another two arms at the 1 o'clock position.
Zombie drag racers!
Bat spider! Bat spider!
Ow!
This is more fun than the French Revolution!
$5 says cement head ends up at the bottom of the wreck.
My money is on the obnoxious arachnid.
Keep chasing Death and the Maiden, and I'll check out 12 more books!
You got it, kid!
Gotta look both ways before you cross the street! Nice and safe.
Dad! Dad? Look ahead of you!
You can't trick me! You'll never catch me and eat my guts!
Wow, will you look at that?
That's my son!
Mommy!
Hold on, Dad!
Yourselves. There's no more hope for me.
Oh, no! Gotcha!
If only everyone had a spider that sweet!
Hey, you. Come here.
Yeah! One for you, and one for you. There you go, sir. I really appreciate this, everybody. That's right, little guys. All these people are gonna take good care of you.
Careful, little critters. I'm ticklish.
How much time do you have left?
It's been well over 36 hours since I laid those eggs. I just wish I had a little more time so I could let Dad know how much he means to me.
Well, you're still breathing for the moment, so enjoy the time you got.
That was one heck of a wild ride, Dad. Things didn't turn out quite the way I planned, but it all worked out in the end.
You stopped Jeff from kicking the bucket. That's awfully nice of you.
Well, I don't care much for spiders. But I do love to see Billy wet his pants in sheer terror!
I love you, Dad!